Portland police tackled and arrested James Jesse Jr.
He suffered serious internal injuries
you might expect from someone who has been in a fight.
Fought with two officers.
Spotted urinating in public.
Jesse reportedly suffered
James
from
Jesse
schizophrenia.
Suffered from schizophrenia.
Broke several ribs and suffered internal injuries during his arrest.
Having housing, having medications, having support services, vocational services for people with mental illness so they can stay in their communities, they can recover from their illnesses and have full lives. The thought that I would be spending the last 20 years of my life advocating for that, to send people into a community where they could be beaten up by peace officers, left to die on a sidewalk, is absolutely appalling.
By the way, what are the that term quality of life? I just want to say that even though we fought these battles way back then, you will still hear that phrase used, and you will still see principles being applied in healthcare decision making and in healthcare coverage decisions. But we don't like that term, and now you know why.
In is helping people navigate both the criminal justice system and the mental health system, people who experience mental illnesses. Many things have developed over time in terms of how our correction system uses and interfaces with mental health, and it's not always so good. And so, as you know, people with mental illnesses can end up stuck in jails, they can end up stuck in prisons, which are very bad places to be if you happen to have a mental illness. And the justice system hasn't adjusted, if you will, to the needs of those people. So the way that I would phrase it is that what can happen to a person who has a mental illness, who comes into contact with the police, is that they can be picked up because of behaviors in the community that are really the result of their mental illness.
Creates a presumption that once a disability is identified, now it's the parent's responsibility to overcome a presumption that that's a problem in terms of parenting ability.
Tremendous gratitude to that judge, and tremendous apologies to that family for the disruption that they went through on the basis simply that they had an intellectual disability. I cannot imagine losing my children on the basis of my intellectual disability or that I chose to give them chicken nuggets.
The amusement park.